What? Where?
Jill?
Parker!
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
I agree. Where am I? Right, so I need a screwdriver. Anything in there? No. It's still on. Thanks, Eagle Eye. Looks like it's been broken for a while. It's filled with dirty water. There might be something at the bottom. Ah, yes, just like in the Spencer Mansion. It's rusted. Lovely. Evade, pressing up or down, press A with the right timing, right before an enemy attacks, will let you evade the attack. Okay, that was not the right timing. Now's not the time for that. What do you mean? I have no means to attack it. No. The dodge that isn't working. Ah, there we go. I don't even have my scanner anymore. Oh God. Oh, I see. That's how it's done. And he's not dead. Well, at least I can't come through doors. I should be able to get to the bridge through here.
I wish I had my weapons.
Yeah, so do I. Okay. Thanks, Sherlock. Oh, fuck off. That was a terrible dodge. I mean, it was and it wasn't. Glad they can't come through doors, apparently. You do you. I'm gonna do some exploring in here. Maybe I could throw some bullets at them. What's this? A shotgun would be useful. There's a place to insert something. Right. Yes. Shotgun would be useful, but I'm only getting handgun bullets. Oh, he was hiding in there. Fair dues, dude. You do you. Ooh, get through the door, thank you. Cool. It's a very fancy ship. Almost like the Titan. Ow, wait a minute. Thought that was like a Resident Evil 4 Easter egg for a moment. Can't look up. I thought I already. Oh no, I didn't have that key. Hey, Parker.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together.
All right, let's go get our weapons. Oh, come on.
Creatures this way. I found this though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
The weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry.
Come on. Oh, crap. Crap. Okay. Weapons. Locked. Where are they, Parker?
Jill, I got them. Found our weapons. They're in here.
Alright. Yes! Oh, that's much better. You can equip or switch weapons. Cool. That's what I currently have. No, that's what I currently have. I'll leave that as is.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go.
Damn it. Green herb, thank you. What's in here? No idea. No, you got out the same way as I did. Grenades, yes. All right. I think we're done in here. Die. Thank you. Parker, you want to help? Feel free to step in anytime you like, mate. Haven't missed anything. All right. Ooh, more custom parts. Nice. Right, need a card reader. I'm now really low on ammo. Bullets over there. Big old turkey. Thank you. Helm mark. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Grenade. Nothing else here. Hello. That's the shotgun. Right, this is the shotgun room. Nothing around here. Parker? Damn it. Oh, hello, you're still here. Nothing in here? All right. Gonna die? God damn it. Got through all of my ammo. Right, no check my. Anything at all. Great. At least the knife works on that. Got some bullets back at last, that's something at least. Bridge. Ah, this one's already open. Shotgun shells.
I'm at the bridge.
It says Parky's right here with us. Do an explore, stock up on some things. Handgun ammo case. Increases your ammo capacity, you can check the maximum capacity in the menu. Nice. Okay, so I can now carry more than 25 bullets. Communication system is down.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Oh, hello. Oh, our boat.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Dear. Please, drop the weapon.
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
Well, that's a cliffhanger. And the end of the double mystery, apparently. Oh, that was a bad score. 80% accuracy. Yeah, I was kind of all over the place with that one. Shit. Yeah. An A ranking that time. Never mind. Well, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Resident Evil Revelations, and I will catch you next time. Take care now.